Dear friends, welcome to my new video. Today I will present you how to make Bluetooth speaker, FM radio, MP3 player. These are some of my parts about this project. We will make the project, but only the circuit. We don't setting a box, a plastic box today. We will set a plastic box in the next video. Now, let's see the materials. The radio, FM radio, receiver, Bluetooth speaker, MP3 player. Here there is the ground, this wire is the ground, and this wire is the power supply, 12 volts power supply. This wire, this cut wire is the left speaker. This is the ground for sound, and this is the left. This is the right speaker, and the red wire is the antenna for FM. In the voltmeter, the red wire is the power supply, 12 volts power supply. The white wire is the input, the measurement DC voltage, and the black wire is the ground. We should measure the input voltage in this polymeter. We will connect the red wire with a white wire. I used the 12 volts power supply. Now let's test if it works. This is the red wire is the 12 volts, and the black wire is the ground. We will connect here this is the 12 volts here, and this is the ground. Let's connect it. We can see that the lights of the devices turns on. It means that the circuit works fine. I turned the radio and the voltmeter in the front to have a good optical corner with output. With output voltage here in the radio and the voltmeter. We can now I will connect the power, the 12 volts power supply, and this is the ground. We can see that the circuit works fine. The radio works in aux. And the voltmeter measures the DC input voltage. The input voltage, we can see that it is 12.5.6 volts.